I'm here in Kimberly, Wisconsin at Tanner's Grill and Bar with one of the owners, Bruce Hawley. And he's gonna tell us about how he took this place from a supper club and transformed it into a resort-style sports bar.
I'm Bruce Hawley, co-owner of Tanner's Grill and Bar in Kimberly. Tanner's actually started in 1992. Before that, we were Railroad Inn Incorporated. We were a supper club, and we transformed into a sports bar at that time, which was great because we followed the Packers' rise to the Super Bowl those years, and it turned out to be a great switch over. Some people say we're too big to be a neighborhood bar, but I still believe that we're a neighborhood bar. Always kind of come to the conclusion that if you're not building, you're not trying, and so we're constantly remodeling. Finished the pool area now, and we go on to our next project, which is improving the big building so we can do more weddings and benefits and things like that in there. And so it's ever-evolving, and that's the part I like, is that you're always looking for change and looking for new things to do, menu-wise, drink-wise, pretty much everything. But I would say, overall, the food is the first experience. That's what I want to see as far as someone to come out here. Obviously, our servers are phenomenal. It's amazing. A lot of other places are going through labor issues and things right now, and I know that comes with a good economy. We're fortunate that we are staffed well and everybody is trained well, and it's a good situation. It makes it fun for me because it's easy for me nowadays. I know there was a period maybe 15 or so years ago where I did not want to be in this business anymore. It was, you know, up in the morning on the weekends, and I was raising my kids. I had three boys. The lucky thing for me is that I found three guys, local guys, that wanted to be a part of it, and I brought them in as partners. They're doing a great job. So basically, anybody can say what they want, but it is the employees that make this place, and I'd go on a limb for any one of them. When they had a Greensville Lions Club concert, they had Bret Michaels and a couple other bands, and they all came here afterwards, and we had 1,000 people here. It's my favorite story to tell, but I can't tell it all right now. But there was just some crazy moments and some crazy things that went on. We had Slayer was here, I think, and it was a fun night. When the tour buses pulled in, they parked behind the bowling alley next door and came off the buses, and people were just going crazy.
Thank you so much for watching. Thank you, Bruce. What other bar do you know of that has a pool? Tanner's is a huge gem in the Kimberly area. I know people from Oshkosh who come to hang out at the pool. Definitely worth checking out. They have tons of stuff going on during the week. Spread the word, share this video. I'm Evan Freimuth with Venture Wisconsin, and please make the most of your day.